everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I am sharing with you guys what Frederick eats on an everyday basis. I thought I would do another one of these because my last one of these were quite popular. Plus I've been asked a couple of times to do another one for what Frederick eats now that he is 14 months old. I can't believe he's 14 months old, guys. But we're going to get straight into this video. So I hope you all enjoy. And don't forget to like the video if you enjoy it. And also subscribe if you haven't already. And we'll see you guys in our next video, which is tomorrow. So let's get straight into it. Thank you.